Right. I don't want the Halfling episodes to be interesting, by the way, because I don't think he's the greatest character to use. Definitely the orc out of all of them. Spider wants him. He's like, ooh. Totally missing. Okay, there we go. Can I use the Howard pick? No. No. Amazing. No wonder they call Maze Walls. Maze Walls. The best of the best. Oh my god, asshole! All you dropped was bone set. Will not help at all. Continue on here. End up on. We'll be dealing with those guys a lot. We'll be dealing with a lot of Ender things, so. Just gonna ignore him for now. Right, I think we're good here. Now the roof. What should the roof be made out of? Okay. Oh Jesus, what's wrong with his arm? This is so huge. No, I can't even pick that back up. The roof. It's a hard call. Roof shall be made out of not this regular stone. Seems interesting. Sort of not really at all. Let's just do it anyway, cough. That's my cue. To say it. Okay. So we're gonna need quite a lot here. Worry up, have extra firestone. We're all good. See how much we can get before bricks. Oh, what a beautiful sound! Beautiful sound indeed. Okay, so, and my pick broke. That was fun. How fast can a Howard pick go? Not that fast. Okay. Let's go. Nope! That seems like enough, I hope. I don't know why that random pillar is here. He's got speed though. He's got speed, he may be short. Oh, I made that. And continue to fall off. Okay. So let's do it like this. Just like this. I don't. Like that. Okay. And do it like a roof. Boop, 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 boop. So we're gonna have it like a villager roof, except for we're not gonna use stairs. Cause I'm lazy. Oh, look at that. 10 minutes. I'm just go like this. Oh! Oops. Nope. Right. So far, we'll do it round, I guess. Let's go ahead and store some of this. Epo dagger. Epo. What do I go? Go ahead and make us a new pick. Put some of this. About to get robbed. You about to get robbed, my boy. Mm-hmm. come back up. The halfling is quite short. Really short. Ooh, gonna fall again. Wait a minute. No. That's right. What you got on me, huh? You got on me.
Be right back.
Okay. What you got on me? None. Because none of you are giant chickens. That's right. Oh, a bunch of loser chickens.
Actually, I'm gonna go be social, so I'll be back in like 10 minutes.
I just gave birth to a chicken. Yeah, what you guys gonna do, huh? What are you? None, because you guys are a bunch of failures. Oh. Okay, so apparently none of these guys are giant chickens, which is pissing me off. But, oh, that's your mother? Your mother's dead. I feel horrible. No, I don't actually. Hey, what are you doing freaking giving birth, huh? Where you going? Yeah, I'll eat your meat. That's horribly wrong. Alright, let's go. Damn, so damn true. I mean, I almost said so damn true. So damn fast. Look at this. Oh, that looks like a giant chicken, definitely. Dude, it's a giant chicken. Look. See? What the hell? How come he was like off the color than everyone else? I don't know. I just don't know now. Okay, I give up. I completely give up trying to find one. Get some more stone here. I'm gonna take a break after this episode because I'm getting gazeted. Oh my, I just don't like evil Minecraft. He's a good mod, but just my computer can't really handle the good graphics. But it's a laptop, man. Eat this. Is it almost night time? It is. It's a little night time to survive. Amazing. You saw it. You saw it here. And I have a Skype contact name. Vacfort, I guess. I think we're good. Oh god, that was a horrible 360. It wasn't even a 360. It was like a fail. Fail 60. Yeah. That's what it was. Okay, let's continue here. Oh jeez, what am I doing? That's not how it's supposed to be, but we can get started. Oh! I'll be right back. Actually, no, that'll end this episode. Bye.